Listen, honey. We got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
Man, they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
Come out!
stop this. Diego? Please, man. Diego! Listen, man, I'm begging you. We gotta get out of here. We do not have time for this.
Unknown lifeboat approaching. Analysis is revealed some type of garbage.
Gotta get out of here. The bomb's gonna go off.
Copy that. Lifeboat shall be neutralized and any organic remnants brought back to the ship for further analysis.
No. Diego? No!
Collection within moments.
No aliens here, Bob!
Requesting backup.
I reckon you're about done there.
I'm so sorry I had to do that to you, please.
Get up, bud. Oh, jeez, Nick.
What was that you were saying, huh? About your mama?
About your mama? My mother used to say that to me. About the only thing I can remember when I was a little kid.
I feel like I've heard that before.
Nick! I gotta show you something. Come here. Come on. I saw something in here that really scared me, man. Like, really scared the crap out of me. Come on. That guy looks familiar. Carlito Keys?
Yeah. Well, he was the terrorist that caused the outbreak in Willamette back in 2006. His sister Isabella helped him. They brought the parasite from Central America.
Whatever happened to him, huh? Huh?
He died there, I guess. It says she disappeared right after that.
Man, they were supposed to have the shit under control after Fortune City, man! I thought those Zombrex chips were supposed to keep everybody in line! Now look at this. Huh? You see this? This really scares the crap out of me, man.
This zombie is reported to have begun the Smithville outbreak in 2007, the first outbreak to occur after Willamette.
Now look at his neck.
No, 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 holy crap, man! No, what does that mean, man?
I don't know, right? What the hell?
Oh, shit. Okay, look, we need to focus on the problems that we can solve first, okay? Let's get the hell out of town, and then we'll figure out what's going on. You still have that key, right?
Oh, shit! Those gang dudes mugged me on the way here. I was so out of it. They took the plane key. Nick, we gotta get it back. What is it, bro?
Nothing, man. Nothing. It's all good. Let's just go find those keys now.
Nick, I'm nervous something bad's gonna get in here. Like something worse than that.
Whoa. Yeah. Nice paint job.
Thought he'd be dead by now, Nick. But are you sure he's stable?
Yeah, he's totally fine. I think.
Sadly, we have received video confirmations of President Paddock's death. General Hemlock has announced that martial law will be extended to the entire Eastern Seaboard, as the threat of contagion is still too high. Hemlock himself will be touring the perimeter of Los Perdidos as the rescue operation continues.
Lord, what is this world coming to?
Honey, I gotta figure out where we can find the parts she needs. Give me a few hours.
Ah!
What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you? Go over there and lick that lollipop for me.
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be.
That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
You can do it right! Why are you doing this? You!
This a go.
Yeah.